two, three.
Hello everyone, my name is Lee Renee. I am a singer-songwriter from Toronto, Ontario, and I am here at the beautiful Atlantis Resort in the Bahamas, and there is a pretty awesome aquarium right behind me. I don't know if you can see it. So the reason I'm here is because I am singing tonight at the Miss Teen USA pageant. I'm so excited. I'm going to be singing two songs off my upcoming album, which is coming out this fall. It's called Storybook. I don't have an exact date yet, but I will let you guys know as soon as I find out. So the first song I'm singing is called Imaginary Boyfriend. And it's a really cute pop song just about falling in love with a guy that is just kind of unattainable. And you still have a crush on him even though you can't, you know, really get with him. But doesn't mean you stop daydreaming, right? And then the second song I'm singing is called Insanity. And that's like a more upbeat kind of dance song. And it's going to be really, really fun. I have my dancers here, and it's going to be awesome. So, like I said, my very first album, Storybook, comes out this fall. It's pop R&B music, and there's a lot of really fun songs. I wrote everything based on articles in my journal and pieces of poetry that I've written, and I co-wrote a lot of it with a group called The Conglomerate.